the River Valley area of Biafran, why can't the upland area of Biafran be like New York, United States of America? Why can't it be like the whole of United States of America? Why can't it be like United Kingdom? Yet, we have every ability, every capacity to be like them. But the question is, what has gone wrong? Because we have chosen to allow them to pillage us, to continue to siphon our resources, to continue to criminalize us, to continue to talk in a more condescending way about us. We allow them. That is why we are where we are today. The moment we stand up and begin to defend whom we are, the better for us. We have all the resources it takes on this planet Earth for us to be as beautiful, for our cities to be as beautiful, as cosmopolitan as any other cities around the world. Why are we shying away from this all-important responsibility on our shoulder? The moment we begin to ask questions, that's the only time we begin to find answers to all these problems. So our people in the upland and in the rural area of Biafraland must come together. Now is the time. It doesn't matter the amount of armor tanks they bring to intimidate us. It doesn't matter the amount of or number of drones they bring